रेणुका शाहनी इज नॉट जस्ट एन एक्टर बट ऑल्सो अ स्क्रीन राइटर एंड डायरेक्टर. शी इज समवन हु बिलीव्स इन बीइंग वोकल अबाउट सोशल इशूज. रेणुका वॉज बॉर्न इन अ महाराष्ट्रियन फैमिली. हर फादर लेफ्टिनेंट कमांडर विजय कुमार शाहनी वॉज एन ऑफिसर इन द इंडियन नेवी वेल हर मदर शांता गोखले इज अ थिएटर पर्सनैलिटी एंड फिल्म क्रिटिक हु वर्क्स मेनली इन मराठी थिएटर. वेन रेणुका वॉज वेरी यंग her mother divorced her father and married Arun Khopkar, a filmmaker. The second marriage also ended in divorce, after which Shanta Gokhale began a long-term friendship with Jerry Pinto, also a film journalist like her. Renuka and her only sibling Girish Shahane grew up with their mother in Mumbai. They had a tough time as kids in the neighborhood were told by their parents to not play with them as they came from a broken family. Renuka did her BA in psychology from St. Xavier's College and her post-graduation in clinical psychology from Mumbai University. Her first marriage was to Vijay Kenkare, a Marathi theatre writer and director. But the marriage did not last long and they were soon divorced. She then married Ashutosh Rana, who is also a Bollywood actor. They have two sons, namely Shauryaman Nikra and Satyendra Nikra. She started her career with the Marathi film Hach Sunbaicha Bhau. She then worked as one of the two anchors of the vastly popular Hindi language TV show Surabhi. This was the time when Doordarshan was the only TV channel in India. The show made her a household name. Circus was one of the initial Indian television serials that she starred in. She portrayed the love interest of the then relatively unknown Shah Rukh Khan's character. Her role as a strong-willed woman in another television serial, Imtihan, was widely appreciated. In 1994, she got the opportunity to act in the movie Hum Aapke Hai Kaun, which went on to become the highest-grossing Indian movie. Her role in the film was much appreciated. She has acted in many Marathi films. She released her first Marathi film as a director called Rita. Tribhanga is Renuka Shahane's first commercial Hindi debut, which recently released on Netflix.